more actively involved.
I want to express the point that you're right. You know, it sends a very strong signal. So once again, welcome.
Last year was for protracted conflicts on the agenda of the foreign affairs, the settlement of the protracted conflicts. And one of